think is a sparrowhawk, and it might actually have a sparrow in its hand.
It's got a sparrow in its hand?
It's got something, hasn't it? It's either a mouse or a sparrow.
Where?
It's holding it.
Where? It's not holding anything, is it?
So it's eating.
I can't cope. It's like he works for David Attenborough. It's so funny.
sure what type of bird it caught, but you should be able to tell by the, from the feathers. It's hard to tell. Could be a baby pigeon. Potentially a baby pigeon. If anyone can identify those feathers, put it in the comment section, but I think it looks like a baby pigeon because it's got the kind of it's more like fluffy feathers, so it's obviously a baby of some sort. He's up there now on the next house's roof finishing his meal. Okay, that's a bit interesting, isn't it? That's my little spot, ninja style.